And in New Zealand, former MP Taito Philip Field was granted parole yesterday and will be released later this month. We hope to bring you more on that next week.
In other news, former French Polynesia President Gaston Flosse will be appealing a 4-year prison sentence and hefty fine handed to him by a criminal court in Tahiti this week.
The 80-year-old was sentenced to 4 years prison for siphoning off cash by claiming money for fictitious employees when he was the territory's president.
The sentence comes after a major trial earlier this year where 87 people, including top politicians, former and current mayors, unionists and journalists, were accused of abusing public funds.
31 were acquitted and 56 ordered to pay back the public purse to the tune of $5.7 million US. Several other politicians given jail sentences will also be appealed.